So I am Vikas Kumar and I have to present my icebreaker speech and talk about myself. So I would like to start with a quote. We are the sum total of everything we experience. So everything affects each of us. So I totally believe on this and I would like to share some of my experience with you all. So I was born in a small village in Siwan district of Bihar. So my hometown is not so well developed. And many of us might be not knowing that this is also the birthplace of our first president, Dr. Ajit Prasad. Bhojpuri is the main language there, and then comes Hindi and English. So there was no any good school during my childhood, near my village. But my parents knew the importance of education. So in order to provide me the better education, they sent me to boarding school in class 2. So I was around 7 to 8 years old and I was sent to boarding school at that time. And I spent major portion of my childhood in boarding school from class 2 to class 8. The school was Hindi medium and my mother used to come like every week to meet me. So I was doing good in academics, but I did not want to study in boarding school. So I told my parents and I got admission in the new school, which was in CBSE medium, and I came out from boarding school. So after coming from boarding school, I felt kind of some freedom, but it came at the cost of something. Like right now, I have to cook food and also study all the subjects which are in English. So it was a very difficult task, but that was the turning point of my life. So which gave the foundation of everything what I am today. So I worked hard and I worked hard in 9th and 10th and I became the topper of my school. And then everyone was happy and first time my name was published in the newspaper and after that I had to choose. Like I did not know anything about what to do next, so I had two options, to choose medical or engineering. So I choose engineering and I managed to convince my parents to send me to Kota. So when I went to Kota, the life became tougher. So first time I had a study where all the students were very smart. So I felt like everyone was smarter than me. But gradually I was able to adjust there and my previous hard experience was able to, I had already made me stronger and independent. So I worked there for 2 years and then I appeared for 12 exam in IITJEE. But after that I was totally exhausted and I did not want to study more. But the good thing started happening. I got second rank in my intermediate exam in my district. And also, by the grace of God, I got selected in IITJEE. But what happened is, I did not get so good rank. So any guesses what department I got?
Mechanical.
So it was not all these kind of departments.
Agriculture.
So what I got was agriculture and food engineering department. So when I got selected in IITJEE, many of my relatives called me and they were highly impressed. So when I tell them that I'm selected in IITJEE, the respect and prestige level is very high. When they came to know about department, it's nothing. So after going to IITJEE, life become very chill and all the good things started happening. So there were a lot of good experience, but the best experience was getting the summer internship in USA. So there I got opportunity to work with students of many nations and also travel many cities. After graduating from IIT Kharagpur, I'm working as consultant at X Analytics. And apart from that, I also managed to travel many parts of country and outside the country last year. So I traveled Goa and Bangalore, Jaipur, Manali, and apart from that also traveled to Thailand last year. So as I told you, like, we are sum total of everything we experience. So I am trying to experience like different thing. So right now I am also going to salsa classes. And also, like, I plan to visit some more countries this year. And apart from that, recently I got a job offer from one of the 4B. So I will be joining the divide like next month. And I also plan to be regular in the GOT club. And I'm also looking forward to the last series of like GOT. So that is the journey of my life. Thank you.